This patient has a GCS of 3 and poor prognosis.
I bet there are not enough beds in the ICU.
If we decide to intubate the patient, it may cause prolonged ventilation and even infection. Will it make the patient suffer even more?